in the womb, when I'm coming out, I'll listen carefully to the language outside. Because I don't want to appear in this hell again. You see, like as I'm coming from the womb, and my mother is pushing, I'm coming. Then all I hear is, yo, what kind of baby is this? Man, this baby is hot. Man, this baby is ill. Woo! I love this baby, man. I say, yes, God help you, this is America. And I'll come out to the womb, yo, my homie, what's up? Yeah, man. But when my mother is in labor, and I'm going to the hospital, the moment I get there, and I hear somebody screaming, Kelaya Niafo! Kelaya, Kelaya! Come and teach me, I saw me go. Kelaya! Father, how pressure is here, there? I might consider, because it might be a girl woman who is a less in America. So I'll try and come. Then I come gradually. Then my head appears. Then I hear, pray, we need to die again. Pray, amen. Me, you're funny. You're a terrible funny back there. I will actually go back to a woman from the two sides. What kind of God is this? And do you know the next place I would love to be? As a baby, when I'm coming, then I hear the people who talk like this, hot water in their mouth. Yeah, you don't know. Okay, the baby's coming. What a beautiful baby. That's nice. I said, yeah. In it. This is London. In it. In it. In it. Neighbor. But the worst of it all, baby, I'm coming. I'm coming. Then my head comes out. Then I see. So almost like, Cho, how's it going? Look at the baby I've been giving birth to. I'm actually just born with God and go inside a woman for me. God, why? Why? All my friends, Italy, Spain, Holland, Belgium, Germany. Only me, what are you doing? You want me to get chopped off for them? But listen, I'm only here to make you happy. I'm not here to hate on any tribe or any nationality. I love them all. Comedy wouldn't have survived without them. It's been a wonderful time with you. My name has been Lee. No more against it. Thank you. Thank you. Let's give them some love for you, baby. Thank you so much.